It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Marcia Wallace and Peter Bonerz. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hey, listen, you two. We're wrapping up what's been a really good week.
Listen, I can't believe how fast it went.
It's been a really good week. Will you come back?
Sure.
Will you come back?
Oh, honey, tomorrow.
All right. Okay, will you stay over and do another week? Why don't we do that? Listen, what happened was, if you weren't with us yesterday, and if you weren't, where were you? Because you know how. Anyway, you know, don't you, Peter, that she's got to do an end game with this lovely little lady who's been winning.
I'm aware of that.
All right, so you know what you do? You're going over there, and you wait with Dink. Dink's going to play
Peter
again.
Peter, was it? Was it Peter?
Peter Bonerz. That's Peter Bonerz. Did I not say his name?
No, I just didn't recognize.
Now that we're alone and we got rid of him, I want to ask you something before we introduce Cynthia Beckham.
You're so attractive.
You're so attractive. I want to know about the play you're going to do.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Tell me.
Well, opening May 22nd, I'm doing for 1 month, same time next year, at the on the Queen Mary the Boat.
Is there a theater on the Queen Mary?
They have.
And Long Beach?
Long Beach.
You're doing
only an hour.
Same time next year? Oh, I bet you're good in that.
I'm really pretty adequate.
I bet you're very good in it. Who plays the guy?
John Lawler.
I can't wait to see it on the Queen Mary.
Oh, would you come down?
I'll come down. Betty, I'm working. On May 22nd?
I hope it doesn't take off.
I hope not. It won't. It's anchored. Now you sit down right here. Now forget your play, because now you're going to play
the end
game.
Your troubles. Come on.
This girl is. This girl's been trying to do it. She's been trying to do it, and she's going to have a wedding in July. What are you doing?
So sorry. I wore this dress again because I think it's so stylish.
It is. You look so. Just forget. All right. Here we go. Come here, Cynthia. Cynthia Beckham. You sit right here. So panache. It's really panache. You know, that's really the panacheiest dress I ever saw. Now, Cynthia, you know what you're doing, don't you? You know how much money you have so far? You have how much? $8,100. She has $8,100 so far. $8,100. Now, you can win $5,000 more. Now, you're ready? This time you're going to do it. 10 passwords beginning with the letter C and going alphabetically all the way through the letter L. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You get another $5,000. The girl's going to get married in July and could use that, right? Okay. Now, you ready to go?
You said it.
Remember, the first word starts with C. There is the first word, Marcia.
Okay.
You ready? You ready? Mm-hmm. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Poultry. Chicken. Mm-hmm.
D.
Marijuana.
Drugs.
Drugs.
Slang.
Dope.
Yes. E.
Hearer.
Ear.
F.
Ranch.
Farmer.
G.
Dress. Evening.
Gown.
H.
Injured.
Hurt.
I.
Measurement.
Ingredient.
Small.
Inch.
Yes.
J.
Jolly.
Yes. K.
A camera.
A Kodak.
Yes.
L.
Books.
Learn.
Place.
Library.
Yeah!
Getting her credentials. She teaches dancing. Her father grows orchids. She's getting married in July to a young doctor, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna go into the marriage with a little dowry, a nice little dowry. $13,100. Good for you. Are you happy?
No.
All right, you're not happy. Okay, we'll be right back. Don't go away. Now we go over here.
It attracts the best. Hours, zero heartburn.
I know.
All right. From Texas, returning because there was a slight error in the first game, and we don't want anybody to go away with an error in the first game, so we brought him back, Dink Hudson. Come in, Dink. Dink. Now, remind us, Dink, for those who weren't here with us yesterday, about you. You are from Texas.
C.
C. Where?
Burke Burnett.
What are you doing now?
I'm a computer programmer at Norton Air Force Base.
You want to play this game?
You bet.
All right, let's just do it. I love that, you bet. That's from my state, I can tell that. All right, ready to go?
Yes, I am.
Marcia and Peter have it.
You bet I'm ready.
Marcia's got the option.
Okay.
Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Big.
Little.
That's it. All right. Dan. In Texas, we don't think about little things, but this is the word. First clue, little. What do you think the answer?
Orphan Annie.
Is it Orphan Annie? Not Orphan Annie. Sounded Peter good. Has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Pete?
A play?
Go.
Eager...
Beaver.
Right. All right, Cynthia. Little Beaver.
Oh.
What do you think it is?
Oh, I don't know his name.
All right. Here we go. This is a new one. You've got it. Marcia has the option. Pass or play?
Well, I'll try it.
Okay.
Scamp.
Dog?
Second clue. Scamp the dog, remember?
Scalawag.
Ruffian.
Third clue.
Little...
Devil.
Little devil. No. Fourth clue.
Ruffian.
Hoodlum.
Fifth and last clue, Marcia.
Alfalfa.
Rascal.
Yeah.
I thought it's worth a shot. That's one of their names.
Sure, I know. The Little Rascals. Is that how you got it? Remind you of the Little Rascals. All right. Now, Dink, you got three clues up there. Little, Beaver, Rascal. What do you think it is?
Red Rider.
Is it Red Rider? Why did you think it was Red Rider?
Because Little Beaver was his sidekick.
And he was a rascal.
And he was a rascal.
Oh, Little Beaver was Red Rider's sidekick. Shows you where I've been. So, where have I
certainly
been?
Certainly not in Texas with Dink and I.
Certainly not.
Hey!
Peter has the option. You got it. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Thespian.
Oh. Oh, I forgot what that meant.
Second clue.
Actress.
Actor.
Actor. All right. Fourth clue. Little, Beaver, Rascal, and Actor. What do you think, Dink?
I don't know.
You think you got it?
I think I do.
You think you have it?
No, I'm not even in the ballpark.
I'm not either. You got it at home? You got it? You got it here? Oh.
There's fighting breaking out. Right.
Peter has the option.
Pass.
All right. Marcia, play.
Blake.
Robert.
Second clue.
Show.
Third clue.
Character.
I have no idea.
Fourth clue.
Television.
Performer.
Fifth and last clue.
Undercover.
Robert Blake played in, I'm sorry.
Sixth and last clue. Peter.
Detective.
Agent.
No! Oh, what do I do? All right.
What
Nobody
do we do?
Nobody guesses
yeah,
it.
Sure.
I put it up. It's Beretta and the... And what is the answer?
Robert Blake.
Robert Blake. Is it Robert Blake? Yeah. Nobody gets it. All right. He was a little rascal, and he played Little Beaver in the Red Rider Western. I'll be darned. I forgot that. But Robert Blake was the answer. Nobody got it. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. We're back. Okay. Nothing happened the last time, but it was one of the more interesting nothings I've ever
seen.
It was. I like it when my friends at home are ahead of you guys up here, and they were sure ahead of you then. All right.
We got it.
Marcia has the option. Here we go. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Peter.
Sandwiches.
Lunch.
Second clue.
Outdoor.
Picnic.
Yes. All right, Dink. Picnic is the first clue. Picnics. Plural. Picnics. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Do you think you got it?
I think I do.
Oh, you're very good if you've got it in the first one. There you go. Peter has the option.
I'll play.
Okay.
Explosion.
Burst.
Second clue.
July.
4th.
Oh, honey.
Third clue.
Bam.
Firecracker.
Firecracker. All right. Before she go third. All right. Picnics. Firecrackers. What's the answer to the puzzle, Cynthia?
4th of July.
Is it the 4th of July? It is.
Close enough.
Close enough.
Very good.
All right. They got 100 over here. Dink has the option. Brand new puzzle. Let's keep going. What are you going to do, Dink? Pass or play?
Pass.
Cynthia.
Wisconsin.
State.
Second clue.
Breweries.
Milwaukee.
Milwaukee.
It's his hometown.
Are you from Milwaukee?
Yeah, yeah. I'm from Milwaukee.
Why Yay. In the world when they say Wisconsin, didn't you say Milwaukee?
I think I just died. No, I don't have a slightest idea.
You just blanked out.
Too close to home.
Too close to home, that's it.
There's an answer for
Mineral
you.
Mineral Point was my town. All right, here we go. You have, one guess, Marcia. Milwaukee.
Beer.
Is it beer? Not beer. All right. Cynthia has the option. Pass or play, Cynthia?
Play.
Go.
Suds.
Beer.
Right. That you got. Two clues. Milwaukee. Beer.
Can these be proper names?
I'm thing? Not answering. Oh, that can be a person, boy. A place, or a thing. And they can be proper names.
Okay, Schlitz.
Is it Schlitz? Not Schlitz.
Well, I got six more.
All right. Dink has the option. Pass or play, Dink?
I'll play.
Go.
Shakey's.
Pizza.
All right. Marcia. For $100, Milwaukee, beer, pizza.
The Braves, Milwaukee Braves. It's not.
Is it the Braves?
No.
Pizza Braves.
I know.
I remember
it is.
Them. All right.
Well, you should from your hometown, right?
Cynthia has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Buddies.
Friends.
Second clue, Dink.
Apartment.
Neighbors.
Third clue.
House.
Roommates.
Roommates. Now you think you got it? Milwaukee, beer, pizza, roommates. Answer.
Laverne and Shirley.
Is it Laverne and Shirley? It is. They got $200 over here. This is a $200 puzzle.
See, I was going to say John Greeny and Peter Bonerz because he was my roommate in Milwaukee, but I know that wasn't.
But we wouldn't have put that.
No.
What was your roommate's name?
John Greeny.
John Greeny.
Wonderful person and a swell writer.
All right.
Okay.
You've done all your little personal things here.
Yep.
So you want to say hello to your sister-in-law?
Well, sure. Hi.
Okay, you ready to go?
Yeah.
This is a $200 puzzle.
This is a big one.
Tie for you, win for them. Marcia has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Weak.
Strong.
Okay, Dink. First clue in the puzzle is strong. What do you say?
Atlas.
Is it Atlas? Nope. Peter has the option. You've got it. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Push.
Pull.
Oh, that's a word.
That's too near.
But she gave me the
That's
correct
right
response.
That's right on the nose.
Because I was going to
yes,
say
Bobby.
Pull.
If
the
word goes up, Dink gets to guess. All right, okay. The word goes up and Dink gets to guess.
Okay.
We're strong and push are your two clues, Dink. You get to guess.
Strong and push.
What do you think? You got it, Marcia?
Well, I'm not sure.
You think you have it? I, you know, I'm so mean.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'll get that.
I'll raise you.
Throw it away. Okay. All right. Now we're all set. Now.
Oh, yes, I do have it.
You think you have
yeah.
it? You got it at home? You got it in the audience?
I have it.
I think I've got it, too, this time. Okay. All right.
How about these folks? They're playing.
You've got it. Peter, pass or play?
I'm going to pass.
Mm-hmm. All right, Marcia, play.
Pull.
Tug.
Second clue. Peter.
Truck.
Haul.
Third clue. Marcia.
Finger.
Fourth clue, Peter.
Pull.
Drag.
Last clue for you, Marcia.
Cars.
Wrecker.
Last clue for you, Peter.
Wrecker.
Toe.
Toe! All right, Cynthia, for the game. For the game. You've got three clues. Strong, push, and toe. What do you think? For the game.
A tow truck.
Is it a tow truck? All right. Marcia has the option. You've got it. Pass or play?
Well, I'll try it.
Go.
Chris...
Everett.
That's my fault.
Peter.
A boat.
Craft.
All right. Cynthia. Four clues. Strong, push, tow, craft for the game.
Tugboat.
Is it a tugboat?
Oh.
Jake, we say goodbye to you with $100, and you're
excellent.
A good man, and thank you for playing this with us. Password Plus, thank you. We have a commercial, and when we come back, we're going to play her fifth alphabetic.
Now I'm
starting to play. Don't go away. Is this your fifth one? Okay. All right, Cynthia, you now have $13,500. This is not your fifth alphabetics, this is your sixth alphabetics. You can pick up another $5,000, and for a girl who's getting married in July, who's working for her credentials, who's teaching dancing, who wears her father's orchids, this should be very interesting, right? You got 10 passwords here. The first one begins with the letter F and goes alphabetically all the way through the letter O. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you got 5,000 more, which would bring you up to 18,005. Okay, you ready to go? Remember, the first word starts with F. There, Peter, is the first word. Now, take it. You got 60 seconds. You ready? 60 seconds. Go.
Tired.
Clue.
Bushed.
Fatigued.
G.
Car.
Gear.
House.
Garage.
H.
Aeroplane.
Helicopter.
I.
Baseball.
Empire.
Part.
Baseball. Clue.
Nine.
Innings.
J.
Leap.
Jump.
K.
Punt.
Kick.
L.
Top.
Lid.
M.
Bucks.
Money.
N.
Gold.
Nugget.
O.
Fish.
Open.
Arms.
Fins.
Eight.
Gills. Fish.
Clue. Eight.
Eight. Octagon.
Fish.
Clue.
Arms.
They're fins.
Eight.
Octopus!
Yeah! Oh!
I was doing an appendectomy through her mouth.
Yeah. All right, it came in time, though. You got it in time. You now have. Are you ready for this?
No.
$18,500. Are you happy?
No.
All right. Sydney's gonna be thrilled.
Oh, thrilled to death.
What's the young doctor's name?
Mark Walter.
Mark Walter. She's got $18,500. Treat her nicely. Let's go back and play again. You can still win again. Peter, this young man is Gary Castleman. Hello, Gary. All right, Gary, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a baby attorney and...
A baby attorney?
Looks full grown to me.
Yeah.
I just started practicing law about 6 months ago.
I see, about 6 months ago.
Right.
And?
And I'm trying to get started in my practice, and I'm a long-distance runner, and...
And I've got a commercial.
Let's play the game.
Oh, no, let's go to the commercial. Say, let's go to the commercial.
Let's go to the commercial.
Let's go to the commercial. We'll be right back.
Next week, Deborah Lee Scott and Nipsey Russell. Marcia, you were wonderful. Good luck the same time next
Thank
year.
You
Peter,
out.
Come back. We trust you'll be with us. Have a good weekend. See you on Monday.
Some of our contestants will receive Cooking May Be Easier with a Coronation 10-piece aluminum cookware set by Regal, coated with Teflon 2, the real McCoy of nonsticks. And from your local eye care professional, the beautiful Stardust Frame, an extraordinary blend of metal and plastic creating total eyewear elegance furnished by Liberty Optical. And a True Test Waffle Baker and Grill from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. And soft cloths, pre-started moist towelettes, an easy way to clean face and hands. Wash and dry soft cloths always at your fingertips. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.